Face it, it is what it is. People tend to feel the same type of way. People create their own experiences, others have their experiences created for them. People are afraid. People believe in intangible things. It is literally everywhere. It is real. Anti-racism is that you don't have to pretend to be free of racism. You are instantly emancipated from it. Because anti-racism is a commitment to fight racism, to fight it wherever you may find it, including yourself. Get together. Let's dance.
atenção e o tempo passa. 25 segundos, primeiro tempo. Olha o gol. Gol aonde?
Na Fonte Nova, Goiás, 1-0.
A bola continua rolando, tem que ir pra Futuri. Domina a bola no peito, jogando a bola pro bicho. E atenção, vai que eu não passo pela primeira, só para o jogo pra Viola. Atenção, e atenção, domina Marcos, pega a bola pra Moticana, passou pra empresa, jogo do Anza, por juiz, tá na frente, juntou a bola no pau do juiz.
Marcos, sentiu.
Pega o juiz, vai pro chão e vai alocar outra galera, grita o nome do juiz. E o jogo pega fogo.
Marques está sentindo.
Marques sentiu o que?
Marques está sentindo a falta da sua mãe.
Vai sentir a falta da sua mãe. O jogo continua rolando aqui. 56 segundos, primeiro tempo. E atenção, placar do jogo.
Goiás, Goiás.
Goiás, Goiás. A bola continua rolando aqui para o Budista. Porque você está de esporte aqui na privada. É ele, privada. É ele, quem faz a aposta. É você.
represent the people that don't have that voice. We represent the ancient voice, the voice that resounds past and present. Ask yourself, what do you represent? What do you present? When you're done asking yourself these questions, what is your prescription? What is your prescription? What is your prescription?
somewhere yesterday. Yesterday, actually, casually tasted me somewhere. It was perfectly okay. It was perfectly okay. Understand? Ladies, we have a record within a year, I'll establish it.
Yeah. man. Without these qualities, life would be violent, and all would be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of man, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world, millions of despairing men, women, and children, victims of a system that makes them tortured, imprisoned, and confused. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of need, the bitterness of sin will clear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, indignation will die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, or what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world. World that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie.
Agora a epidemia no Brasil está atingindo os mais jovens. A epidemia do coronavírus sempre atingiu os jovens em todos os lugares do mundo. E aqui no Brasil não vai ser diferente. A diferença básica entre os jovens e os mais velhos, qual é? Que os mais jovens têm menos risco de ter complicações graves. É só essa a diferença. Só que os jovens têm dois problemas aí. Primeiro, você pega o vírus, você não sabe se você vai ser uma dessas exceções que tem a doença na forma mais grave. Segundo lugar, você pega o vírus e você transmite o vírus. E muitas vezes você sai, pega o vírus na rua e leva para casa, para os seus pais, para os seus avós. Todo mundo tem que tomar cuidado. Mesmo que você tenha uma doença que não vai ser grave, você pode ser um transmissor e provocar a morte de uma pessoa.